Asheri Fort, Wikipedia article audio. Asheri Fort / Asheri is a fort located 102 kilometers from Mumbai and 88 kilometers from Thane. It is in Palghar district of Maharashtra. This fort is an important fort in Palghar district. The fort is located on the hills near Mendhaven Kind on Mumbai-Ahmedabad Highway. The base village Kodkana is a very small tribal village. The fort restoration is done by the local villagers. This fort was built by the Bhaje Raja of Shilahara dynasty. This fort was captured by Bhim Raja of Mahim from Kalas. This fort is about 800 years old. It was ruled by Gujarat Sultanate. The Portuguese captain of Bassin, Antonio Moniz Barreto, annexed the Asheri Ghat in 1556, after bribing the Abyssinian captain who commanded the fort. The manor fort was captured later. This fort was the northern boundary of Portuguese territory. Portuguese made it as a capital of 38 villages and 6 parishes. The fort had 20 water cisterns and 2 ponds. In 1737, this fort was conquered by the Maratha forces led by Kimeji Appa against Provincia do Norte, but it was reconquered in the counter-offensive by Antonio Cardam de Froais, the new general of the north. In February 1739 it fell definitely into the Maratha hands. In 1818 Captain Dickinson captured this fort and thus it went into the hands of British. History. How to reach. The nearest town is Manor, which is 80 kilometers from Thane. The fort lies between Mastan Naka and Karadi Naka. There are local rickshaws available from either Nakas to reach the base village Kodkana. There are good hotels at Mastan Naka and Karadi Naka. Now tea and snacks are also available in small hotels on the highway. The trekking path starts from the hillock north of the Kodkana. The route is very safe and wide. There is a dense forest on the trekking route. It takes about an hour to reach the col below the fort hill. The narrow path climbing up on the eastern side of the hill leads to the entrance of the fort. The night stay on the fort can be made in the cave on the fort. The local villagers make night stay and food arrangements at a reasonable cost. There are nothing much structures to be seen on the fort except for the rock-cut pond, which is full of lotus flowers and a cave inhabited by a sadhu. Portuguese post of arms engraved in rock on the fort. Rock cut STPs on the fort. Vayadev tribal god. Places to see. Forest below the fort. Coordinates 19°45′N 72°55′16″ N 19.820417° N 72.92111° E 19.820417 72.92111 Gallery.